El Segundo. It's a baseball town. And so playing football has always just been a side sport, but recently it's just caught my love, and I mean, that's all it is. It's just a love for the game.
Give it up, Warner. Watto is laced deep right field. Bell turns, looks, and watches it sail out of here.
Rather go out in a blaze of glory.
3-2, hit in the air, deep right field. Bell back, he looks. Goodbye, baseball. Robertson, Nootbaar, back to back. It's 8-3.
0-2 pitch, instead a stroke to the gap in right center field. And this one is going to go as well. That's a three-homer day for Lars Nootbaar. He didn't touch.
1-2, Nootbaar. Oh, crushes one. Out to deep right. It's a wall. Gone. Pinch hit. Two-run bomb. Lars Nootbaar. I can hear it all. This is into right field. Nootbaar. Deep right, Nootbaar back, and has it! Lars Nootbaar with the catch, and he robs Alonso! Oh, the rookie comes through! Lars Nootbaar! 3-1 pitch. Nootbaar drills it into right, lead off, bomb! 1-0, thanks to Nootbaar!
That was 6 home runs. This year, shift down the right side and a high fly ball out to right. Nootbaar back. Oh, he caught it! Nootbaar saves the day.
Nootbaar grounds it fair inside the first baseline down into the right field corner. Edmund will score. Here comes Kitchener. Ball gets away. Noot, it's going to be way. Here comes Nootbaar, relay to the plate, he scores! Inside the park, home run! Lars Nootbaar brings in three, brings in himself, and the Cardinals have the lead!
None of that's ever really affected me. You know, I just wanted to always play my sport, and I'm a 17-year-old kid in high school, and so I just want to do as much as possible.